Everybody's got a crazy notion of their own. Some likes to mix up with the crowd, some likes to be alone. It's no one else's business as far as I can see. But every time that I go out, the people stare at me with me little ukulele in my hand. I'm sure the people do not understand. Some say, why don't you be a scout, why don't you read a book? But I get much more pleasure when they're playing on me, you. Of course I'll take no notice, you can tell. For mother's sound advice will always stand. She said, my son, do what I'll say, and you'll never go astray if you keep your ukulele in your hand. Oh, baby, keep your ukulele in your hand. While walking down the prom last night, as peaceful as can be, when a girl from Wales said, how about a stroll down by the sea? She said her name was Jane and that she'd just come for the day. She looked so young and harmless that I couldn't turn away, and with me little ukulele in my hand. I took a stroll with Jane along the sand. We walked along for miles without a little care or foul. But when we reached the sand hills, she said, come on, let's sit down. She looked so young and harmless sitting there. For the things she said, I didn't understand. She said, my love just turns me dizzy. Come along, big boy, get busy. Cause I had a ukulele in my hand. Oh, baby, I had a ukulele in my hand. Made up my mind that I'd get wed 18 months ago. I also bought a book about the things you ought to know. But just about a week ago, I had an awful fright. I had to get dressed quickly in the middle of the night with me little ukulele in my hand. I ran along the road for Dr. Brown. It didn't take him long to get his little bag of tools. I held his hand and go, let him have me book of rules. Out of the bedroom door, he stopped and smiled. Said, come inside and see your wife and child.